Hey, everybody, we're live at the Pace Studio right now with Havaya Mighty all the way down from Toronto. Thank you for coming down and doing this.
Thank you for having me.
Yeah, we appreciate it very much. You're playing Mercury Lounge on Thursday night, and then this is a quick turnaround. Mercury Lounge Thursday night, and then you're in Montreal on Friday night, and then turning around right after that and going to play the Noise Pop Festival out in California on February 24th.
So yeah.
Travel safe, please, between all of those things.
There's Thank
a lot
you.
Of upcoming travel. We appreciate you making this part of your New York trip.
Of course.
Yeah. So we're about to hear three songs, and all of them are from 13th Floor. Can you tell us what's coming up first today?
Yeah. So 13th Floor, my Polaris Prize winning album. I'm so grateful for the acknowledgement that it's getting. This first song I'm going to do today is called Fugazi. Wrote it from the perspective of somebody who really is trying to identify what is fake and what isn't, and how to discern myself from the fake. This one's Fugazi. Let's go. Fugazi. Yeah. It goes, no more fugazi, you blew it. No more fugazi, you blew it, ayy. No more fugazi, I'm done. I am calm in all arenas, but I am not in calm arenas. All the ballers wanna be us. I am not a ballerina. Mama mia, I'm your leader. I heard you want a resolution. Ironically, I'm not a Leah. I heard your problems, I don't need them. I already buried you deep in my thoughts. Running to me on my dogs. Muscle up, knuckles up, fucking with me on my squad. Don't cause your ceiling to fall. This crystal ball sees you way in the back, but I'm front though. Just wait for the sound of my drum roll. You lame, you a fan in the front row. Don't wait for the mandem, you're done, no. All of my real ones be the type that don't say it unless they mean it. Type that gon' say they never leave it. That's a real bridge, best believe it. More secure than I can remember being. Never in my being, energy is gleaming. But you moving sus like Cash's team is 1, 2, 3, hey! No more fugazi, you blew it. 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 No more fugazi, you stupid fake ass bitch. No more fugazi, you blew it. Around, hey, we sure don't play around, hey. Lately it's hardly a choice. Lately I'm not with the noise. Maybe it don't hit my voice. And it's no more fugazi. I feel like fucking you up. How could you blame me? I promise I will run it up while y'all amaze me. Oh, I cannot guarantee your safety. Thank you.
All right. Havaya, thank you for coming and doing this. We appreciate it very much.
Of course, yeah.
And can you talk about how your music comes, how it takes shape and how it takes life? I mean, do you work with a number of outside producers on beats like this? Do you work with, your DJ is sitting right here just off screen.
Shout out DJ Dem Ones one time. Hey.
Do you work with, I mean, who's the one turning the knobs and creating these things? Is it a number of outside producers, or what is your work tend to look like when you're in the studio?
I think I'm learning now how important collaboration is. I used to be a very, you know, DIY bedroom artist, and I was kind of the one that was doing all of those things. But in the last couple of years, I've really learned to collaborate. And so I wouldn't say there's a ton of producers, but I do work with a number of producers that I trust, and I trust their judgment to do whatever they need to and to take the leadership. And I always also allow, or I hope to work with producers that allow me to have that input as well. And so as long as, you know, I have the ability to go in and play with the stems, add the things that I think make sense as well, I just kind of love that collaborative back and forth, whether we're working remotely or in studio together. But I'm definitely open to, you know, as long as I think that the person I'm working with is authentic, I can trust that the visions that they have are coming from that same place. So very much open to, you know, the push and pull of working with many people, I'd say now it's less of a specific thing. That particular song was produced by me and Tim Toolman from A Tribe Called Red. But there are many songs that maybe I just produced or maybe he just produced. And then there's many other producers I've also worked with. And so, yeah, I'm just open to interpretation. No matter how a song starts, as long as it's a hit in the end, I'm happy.
Nice. Well, congratulations on the Polaris Prize. I'm glad that workflow is taking shape and you're doing what makes sense for the song, whether that's outside collaboration or whether it's turning the knobs yourself. Congratulations on the whole thing. And thanks for coming and sharing with us today.
Of course.
There's still two more songs coming up from 13th Floor. What's happening next today?
You know what? I want to give them a little chunk. I'm going to switch it up. I said to my DJ, let's do this song, but I think given the fact that I dropped a music video today, that I should do something from that music video. I dropped a music video called Smoke today. It's featuring an amazing artist named Claremont II, and he's not here to share the space with me, but I think, you know, it's suitable. Today is a smoke day, I think. DJ, do you think we could cue that one instead of the other one? Okay, because I'm sorry to switch it up on you, but I think that the fans need to hear this one. This song right here is called Smoke. I dropped the single today. Go check that out. Let's go. Big boss in a mini me suit. Stand tall cause the city needs truth. I'm the main one filling these boots. I'm the same one singing these tunes. We gotta bring it back. Do you have the one with the intro by any chance? All right. So this music video was curated by Combo Bravo. Really, really dope production team. Really appreciate what they did to make the video look great. Featuring Claremont II, as I said, an incredible artist. If you haven't, check him out. Big boss in a mini me suit. Stand tall cause the city needs truth. I'm the main one filling these boots. I'm the same one singing these tunes. You not rhyme, you really need rules. I'm as smooth as breeze moves. I can prove my gene pool is made for the cathedral. My man, we so unequal. I wanted you playing the game still. I weigh in, I'm tipping the scale still. I built a platform in the frame still. I think you rappers oughta stay still. Unless you really trying to break bills, otherwise I break dreams. That's why I have my bars of the same theme. I see the light at the end of the ray beam. I mean, I have always had an attitude. You will always think I'm mad at you. And get walked over like a parachute. I fly over like a parachute and hit you with that bird be caution. I did it. Sounding like a girl meets got shit. You can never block that down shit. I know how to walk and talk. They know how to blah blah, but they don't want the rah rah. Look, they don't got the comma. Nah, they don't got the armor. On their plates, no sriracha, no sauce, huh? Rolling fail, no balls, huh? But shorty great, no falls, bruh. Ever since my uncles to my dad in the face, I bossed up. Best believe, boy. I be chasing extreme joy. I be baking these beats, boy. Claremont Mercedes, you want the keys, boy. Then I be hating on the dream, boy. To a man, saw my theme through. So I'ma do this for my G, ma. Up in heaven, bopping this preview. Yeah, miss. So hold me back, they don't want the smoke. And I ain't really trying to give it. I listen whenever my mama spoke. Now I'm just really trying to get it. It's your life, you should live it. Live it, live it. Now I'm just really trying to get it. Get it, get it, get it. It's your life, you should live it. Live it, live it. Now I'm just really trying to get it. Let's jump now. 1, 2, 3. It's your life, you should live it. Live, live it, live it. Now I'm just really trying to get it. Get it, get it, get it. Your life, you should live it, live, live it, live it. Now I'm just really trying to get it. Let's go. This is the part where I would really love for Claremont II to join us, but he is not here. I want to take a second to tell you that you can find the music video for Smoke on my YouTube channel, on my Instagram channel. Actually, I have a link tree. You can click that and check it out. And this song, Smoke, is actually featured on my music, my album called 13th Floor that I released last May. It did win the Polaris Music Prize. I'm still floating on the cloud from that. I'm super grateful for the recognition that that album has gotten and that I had the opportunity to put out my fourth video from that album called Smoke. Let's get back into it. Wow. Let's go. Hey. Like we don't white, yo. Fire, she a pyro. Try with me and now blow. I'll delete a guy's bones from the feet of 5-0. No police at my door. Luckily, my mind forged something to focus on. I'm on a roll, yeah, I'm on my DIY glow. And Europeans might know that all you gotta do is pay you. There's always gonna be a way through. Not even talking about the yay boo. And Govy, I got something to say too. Have faith in the trust I awarded you. I hate that I loved and supported you. I pray that my brothers don't corner you. So hold me back, they don't want the smoke. and I ain't really trying to give it. I listened whenever my mama spoke. Now I'm just really trying to get it. It's your life, you should live it. Live it, live it. Now I'm just really trying to get it. Get it, get it. It's your life, you should live it. Live it, live it. Now I'm just really trying to get it. Let's go. Hey, it's your life, you should live it. Live it, live it. Now I'm just really trying to get it. Get it, get it, get it. It's your life, you should live it. Live it, live it. Now I'm just really trying to get it. Get it.
Yeah.
Woo! Thank you.
All right. That's fun. You. This was so you are a woman. You're a woman in hip hop. That is not necessarily the most represented of genders of the two choices that there are. And a black woman in Canada, which mm-hmm. is not culturally the blackest place that there is, Canada.
Also true.
And can you talk a little bit about how that underrepresentation in those in geography and in the way that you chose to express your music, how that underrepresentation has come across in this album, the way you've chosen to address those things?
Speaking to themes that I think are narratives that are dismissed, I mean, down to the fact that the album is named 13th Floor, the concept of that came from the idea that I was writing a lot of songs that I felt, oh, this might be controversial. Oh, who's going to be able to connect with this? Oh, I'm Canadian. Does this fit the narrative? And thinking, wow, these are stories that I've thought to dismiss over time. These are stories that I actually haven't said or shared with certain people because of the discomfort that I may project. And I eliminated that motion or that feeling of preventing myself from speaking my true narrative on this album and playing with the parallels of a narrative that is dismissed and the concept of the 13th floor, which I don't know if it's the same in the States. I'd imagine it is. But in Canada, the 13th floor doesn't exist in the buildings. Yeah. We remove the 12 and then 14. But the 14th floor is very much the 13th floor. It does exist. We know it's there. And for some reason, there's this void, this dismissal of its existence. And we don't really question it. But as a society, we all kind of know that that's a thing. It very much felt like the themes I was speaking to are dismissed narratives that we all kind of know are a thing, but we just pretend they don't exist. And so we choose not to talk about them. And so down to just the title of it, being 13th Floor, was very much based on the fact that I felt that I was talking about themes that would be uncomfortable to many, but very much my truth and needed to be expelled and shared. And then with winning the Polaris Prize, what's amazing about that is that, you know, in 14 years of it running, I was the first hip hop artist and black female artist to win that prize. And so it's very interesting, the juxtaposition of speaking to the fact that, hey, I'm speaking about things nobody cares about, and then it is awarded. The album itself is awarded where those songs about those themes are being acknowledged. And so, you know, I think it's a little bit of a smidget of that change I want to see starting to happen, which is a beautiful thing to me.
Totally. That's got to be a validating feeling. We're happy to use this platform to amplify your voice as you're out there and spreading those messages. So thanks for coming and doing it today.
Of course. Thank you.
And there's still more music. You're going to do a third off of 13th Floor. What's happening
next
today?
This next one is called Blame. It is produced by my little brother, Mighty Prince. He's a mighty prince for real. That's all I got to say. This one's called Blame. Let's go. Yeah. Yeah. Sherman Oaks by the hillside. Urban folk from the sick side. Burning smoke from a bridge site. Serving big lines. Virgin gal to the west coast. Perfect powers, my backwoods. Curtains gone, she a rap book. Certain bars leave man shook. The remedy of any melody. Identify that I'm a genuine rarity. I'm repping Queen Street and Kennedy. Dope balls, all I ever said. Foreign cars, I wanna get in them. So hard at worth, I never said. Coach Carter, I'm a better cat. I'm fly like kamikaze, my throat that throttle, gone in the Maserati. I bang my song for Muhammad Ali, stand tall yet small like Mahatma Gandhi and shit. I got real gold in both of my tits. You wanna smoke on both of my spliffs. You wanna kiss on both of my lips. I told him like this, yeah. Why you wildin'? You on flame. Got you hyping. I guess I'm the one to blame. 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 Singin' with me now. Why you hyping? You on flame. Got you wildin'. I guess I'm the one to blame. What? Off to the top, I'm about to offset shit. Made it from the bottom, that's that progress shit. This is simple concept, let me talk my shit. They think they a problem, but the problem is not even one. Not even one of you know I'm the GOAT, bitch. From the north, my winter coat thick. Call me Neo, cause I'm so sick. Mom and Papa, they was so strict. That's until they saw my show shit. Now they raise their fists like, go, bitch, go, bitch. You choose hate, I try joy. Pride of the coin that I earn. Yo boy wanna be my boy. Yo girl wanna be my girl. You should send me to your favorites and jot down my site, Earl. You should know we in the matrix. Can we go? I got no patience. All my guys neck breaking, they know this a bop. On the mic test training, they know this my job. All my ex type painting, they know this a swap. Still I nah, best behavior, they know it's a cop. Why you wildin'? You on flame, got you wildin'. I guess I'm the one to blame.
I'm the one to blame.
Blame me.
Go ahead and blame me.
Why you hyping? You on flame, got you wildin'. I guess I'm the one to blame. What? I'm the one to blame. What? I'm the one to. What? I'm the one to blame.
You can blame me now. You can blame me now.
Same time, come fuck with the waistline. Hey,
I'm the one to blame, 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 I'm the one to blame.
Yeah. Woo! Appreciate right. You guys so much. Thank you.
Yeah, thank you so much for coming, Havaya. We appreciate it. DJ, thank you very much.
Thank you, DJ Them Ones.
Yeah. Best of, dude, yeah, I wish I had that pad right here.
I know,
give you that
right?
Air horn every time.
To cue it, yeah.
Best of continued luck on 13th Floor. It's out in the world right now. We just heard three songs from it.
Sweet.
And hopefully you get a little bit of rest. I know you guys have been on like a nonstop on the go ever since you came here, since before you came here. And Mercury Lounge on February 20th, quick turnaround to Montreal on the 21st. And then you're at the Noise Pop Festival out in San Francisco and in Oakland. And then see what's up. Yeah, South By and Oceaga as well. So there's a lot of,
yeah, a lot of things coming up. I actually also am going to be in LA. I don't know if I can say the specifics, but I will be playing a show in LA on the 4th as well.
I can't. Well, the internet actually
does it show it?
I can't remember where I got this information.
Okay.
From either,
so. Well, there is, and it will probably be announced soon. So I will be in LA on the 4th. Details to come. Check out my Instagram for that. And then yeah, South By and Boiler Room stuff is, yeah, we got a lot of stuff going.
All right. Thanks very much. Visit us anytime.
Thank you.
All right.